In the first women's semifinal in Budapest, Korea's Song Seurat took on Helene Ngom of France. The pair had only met once before at the 2019 Cali Grand Prix, and Song won that one 15-11. The Korean led this one 6-4 as we pick up the action a minute into the second period. Joining me in the commentary box is USA fencer Margarita Guzzi-Vincenti.
And that was a surprise attack from Song. So she's been very, very defensive. And now she's scoring a beautiful flash.
Gom played that well. A slight step back to pick up the attack. And in over the top. Oh, lovely, lovely. And as the second period winds down here, that was a really, really big and really important hit for Song.
Song held that three-point lead deep into the final period.
There's one.
There was a great action from Ngom, drawing her out and taking the blade to secure a single light.
And a double does it.
France had another shot in the second semifinal as Alexandra Louis-Marie took on Estonia's Irina Embrich. Louis-Marie came into the event having just won her first senior international medal, a silver at the Barcelona World Cup. Embrich had 11 major medals, but her last podium finish was in 2017. We pick up the action at the start of the second period with the scores level.
I don't know if they've done something different to the lights. Well, that was big from Alexandra Louis-Marie right there. Yeah, she's coming after this now.
She's getting a little more aggressive in her touches and actions.
Oh, that was lovely. Embrich picked up the blade. Got the hit. Marie backs off, resets. Well, now Embrich is upping the pace, really attacking the blade.
That may have been the case, but Louis-Marie went into the final period 12-8 up.
Just muscle.
Very beautiful touch.
Yeah.
Louis-Marie is staying very strong. She's not allowing Embrich to come back into her distance, and she just wants to finish the game. Very smart.
Yeah, distance was the problem for Irina Embrick, and it is bronze for her. Really, really well fenced.
So, Louis-Marie joined Song in the women's gold medal match. Join us next time as we look back at the men's semifinals in Budapest.